Why did Raskolnikov confess to the crime? From the very beginning of Dostoevsky's novel Crime and Punishment, we know that the old pawnbroker was murdered by the student Rodion Raskolnikov. There is no direct evidence against him, and his crime was every chance of going unpunished. But having committed a crime, Rodion is ruled by cruel doubts. Going to the crime, he felt chosen, entitled to rule over the destinies of people. But the murder changed everything. Instead of expected feeling of superiority, he receives pangs of conscience, which drive him ill. Meeting the prostitute Sonia Marmeladova, a girl of absolutely pure soul, has a huge impact on Raskolnikov. She convinces him to confess. The harlot and the murderer read the gospel, a key scene of the novel. After his conversation with Sonia, Rodion turns himself in. Raskolnikov faces hard labor and perhaps a coming to repentance and active love for people.